Right, did we finish all of our cores then? We have, so we can now peace out Morocco. But I can't core it. Or rather, I won't until I can peace out the Commonwealth. Because then we're going to release some vassals and make sure that we don't have to actually deal with this crap. I don't know what the fuck's going on here. But okie dokie, I suppose. Yeah, I don't know how well that's going to go. I like the 42,000 I got there, that's not doing anything. Can I get some new mercenaries instead? Yeah, but I'd have to manually build them. Because can't build a mercenary template if you have less than 1,000 manpower. Because there's a little bit of a bug there, so... If I want to beat those, I'm gonna have to... oh shit. Well, let's hope we win that. Let's hope we win that. And let's hope that we win this. Because that's really all we can do at this point. Pray. This is why... I don't like civil war, and I really don't understand why people see this as a minor... as a minor fucking disaster. It's potentially one of the worst. It's really shit, guys. I mean... Are you fucking kidding me? This has got to be the most shit disaster there is. How's the fleet doing? Pretty shit. Imagining it dying any second now. Alright. I could Hold on. Okay. I could let these reinforce normally, but that would take too long. So, gotta do it like this. And the fact that I'm gonna get out of this alive is retarded. Always pick the option to give you legitimacy because this is just awful. Uh... If you get plus 10 unrest, everybody is going to revolt, though. Like, what are you gonna do about plus 10 unrest? Okay, and then we need a reasonably sizable army down here. I'd say 40 stacks might be necessary. Perhaps we can get away with less, but... In fact, I'll just send this entire army over there, and yeah, I'll just send the entire army over there. It's fine. What is the loan count? 4? Eight more legitimacy and I'll have this shit finally. I'll finally have this fucking bullshit sorted. Just 8 more. Oh my god, I cannot wait. Just 8 more. I don't want to sit on top of that though, I want to sit on the highlands so that they'll attack me in the highlands. Three more! This is pretty shit. So, did they remove the right guy? Yes, they did. Good. Come on. Come on, man. Just one more event. Just one more. Yeah, me too, but I was like, you know, it might be fun to deal with the Civil War. I tell you what, it's not fun. I hope it was fun to watch for you, because it wasn't fun to do for me. Okay, let's see here. These have to go to Teteri. I lost the battle somewhere. Fuck, dude. It means he's westernizing. So, that's what that means. The common blob's been dealing with a lot of my rebels. So let's go, just to go kill them. It's gonna take too long if I don't go kill them. Can I hire some more mercenaries? Yeah, I could. Don't know if I'll be able to kill them though. Let's see here. Probably can't. Just sit around there, see what happens. Come on, you know you want to- YES!
Oh! It's over! It's finally over!
It's finally over. My fucking god, that was dumb.
Oh, man. Is he still Sunni? No, I'm definitely Jewish. God, that civil war, though. At least you can only have that once in a game. So.
Can't ever have that fucking bullshit again. Such bullshit it was, though. What the fuck? Civil War is great. Gives you free stability. Yeah. If free, you mean 10 loans in all of your manpower, as well as all of your prestige, then sure. Totally free. I'm just gonna kill these. It's gonna take them way too long to actually do something useful. So, please just lose. I am not reforming my government, sir. Not today. Hope you don't mind there. Okay, two ideas away from enforced Hawid and getting an extra missionary. I do want that pretty badly, so. Okay. Wrapped up the rebellions in Morocco for now. Hold on. Let's go unseat that fort. These forts are going to get ditched. We have to unseat this crap, and then we have to tell this army to go over to Najd, Russia, because there's plenty of rebellions there. And they need to be taken care of. Although, if the navy's done, it might get killed whilst I do this. I hope it doesn't, but I need to unseat this crap too. So I kinda wanna sail over there and take care of it. Please lose, please lose, please lose. Come on, come on, come on, die, 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 die. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Right. Cleaning house, baby. Cleaning house. get these filthy fucking bastards out of my fucking land. Okay. Can build more mercenaries now. So I'd say build another 10, another 5 on top of that, and then we can take care of those. Yeah, coring cost is really hard. Really high. Restart? No. We're doing fine. We're doing perfectly fine. I mean, that was a bit of a struggle, but Civil Wars is something I go through every single game. Like, every one of my playthroughs, I'll have a Civil War. You can go check. But every single playthrough I do has a Civil War. Every fucking one. And, you know, it's just something you have to suffer through. I'd like to say that we did all right. I mean, we could have done way worse. Who's going to be my North African march? Makuria? I am going to get all of my vassals from here. Almost all of them, anyway. No! Shit, I thought he was going that way. Well, I think I can kiss my ships goodbye here. I only lost 8. Could have been worse. Please just let me peace out. I've got a plan. I'm the man with the fucking plan, bro. I am the man with the fucking plan.
Yorisaga 드리는 선물입니다.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
Shit. I was kind of hoping we could ask access through Jantua. But it's not possible, so we can't liberate that. Not like this, anyway. But at least we were able to land here fast enough, so that was good. I'm not trying to pull the auto's ass out of the fire, I'm just... I was trying to siege down Yedisan. That would probably make the Commonwealth war enthusiasm go to low, and then I can, you know, beast them out. Certainly would like to keep relative strength of alliances a little bit more on our side. Moroccans need to stuff it up there. Oh, so many military points. Well, looks like those are going to fire. No biggie. Putting you on top of mountains, so they'll have to attack into you. And hopefully, by the time it really becomes a problem, these guys are coming back. Seven, so, you know, relative strength of alliances is staying in their favor. Christ, how many loons does he have? Oh, a lot. Eight. At three before Civil War. Civil War was quite disastrous, I'll tell you that much. I think those are going to kill these. I hope. I do hope. Eh, no biggie. I'll get that done. Yep, they are taking care of my rebels for me. Okay, thank God. So they peaced out. Fantastic. Yeah. And we didn't lose any land, so... I am indeed quite happy with that. Okay. Well, Kebab declared that war because they thought I would help, but I was in a civil war, so of course I couldn't help. So that's why they declared the war, because they thought I would, you know... be able to do something. Okay, so now we need to get ourselves some fucking dudes. First of all, let's set France as a rival, because that's what they are. And let's create ourselves some vassals. Now, I want Makuria. First of all, I'd want to release Darfur. Yeah, see, I don't know why he doesn't get that third ideal group. It was the same thing before. It doesn't matter if I finish this or not. He's just not going to get that, which is really weird. Don't know why that happens, but... Oh, well. Okay, and then we want to release Makuri, I think? Yep. Perfect. Now, if I... I need to save the game here. I may need to bird if I fuck this up. I don't want to fuck this up. Really hope I won't fuck this up, but I could fuck this up. I don't want to fuck this up, right? So, Darfur is going to get Al Abud, Biyata, Abira, and Suakin. This, that, that, and that. Yes? So... A little bait. Mayuta. Berber. And Suakin. Yes. Now we'll release Alugia. And one should still be releasable. Up. Give me Funge.